Here are your morning announcements for Wednesday, September 1st. I'm Kimani James. Don Panthers varsity football squad played Middletown Christian last week. The next game is against Cincinnati Country Day at their school. The post grad squad plays in Indianapolis on Sunday. If you like to go to the game at Country Day, the first 30 students that sign up will get a free bus ride, dinner, t-shirt, entrance to the game, and a ride home, all for free. The bus leaves from Fitness. Girls basketball practice starts the day after Labor Day, Tuesday, September 7th, at the Fitness Academy, 1:45 to 3:30. You can reach Coach Nate at 513-918-1092 or email nstormer@donsensi.org. Cheerleading and trials are coming up Tuesday at 4 p.m. at the Fitness Center. Get your cheer on and come out for cheerleading. There will be a fall sport recruitment open house today at Fitness from 6:30 to 8. Speaking of academics, a reminder to students that all credits count at Don Community High School, including all electives. It is important to pass all classes. The Senior Capstone Project wraps up your academic experiences in high school and presents the next step in your journey after high school. There are some changes to the Capstone Project this school year. It has been streamlined. The project is worth one credit and contains five parts: resume, cover letter, reference page, goal setting worksheet with a written response, and a digital vision board. In addition, seniors will start on their project earlier than in the past. If you are interested in media, audio, and video, do you want to do your own music video or podcast? There's a new elective opportunity at Don Media Club. The club can give elective credits. Those students who are motivated to participate should sign up with their counselor. Only a select few motivated students will be admitted. Bus transportation from Satellites to Maine will be available. For students who attend full week of classes, a $25 gift card will be given. Attention transfer students. Transfers between buildings will only be available at two times during the school year. Any student who needs to transfer to another building must do so before September 3rd. No transfers will be completed after that date until the start of second semester. Transfers will be open again between January 3rd through the 14th, 2022. Please contact your counselor with any transfer questions. Don Corps is starting up. If you are interested in becoming a welder, chef, nurse assistant, office administrator, carpenter, facilities, or automotive technician, you can become certified while you earn your diploma. Call extensions 1003 or email aallen@donsensi.org. You can finish high school and be on your way to a high-paying career. It's important to remember how to keep safe during the COVID crisis. Remember, wear a mask while in school. If any student or staff contracts the virus, that person must isolate for 10 days. School remains open Monday through Thursday, closed on Fridays for deep cleaning at all locations. Keep social distance, which means stay 6 feet apart at all times. Here's what we're having for lunch today. These are your morning announcements for today. Make a difference today. Make someone smile. Make it a great day at Don.